want to dedicate a song to Jim Crow. Jim Crow was born on a mount. His daddy was a black preacher's son. His mother came from the Cherokee Nation. Jimmy rode them horses very young. At the age of 50, he joined a rodeo. He soon became the star of the show. But he was just a Negro Indian, with a curly hair like his daddy Joe. Last night he took Jim Crow up on the mount, nailed him to the cross and laid a fire on him. Last night a piece of America was a dying, but the ghost of Jim Crow lives again. The ghost of Jim Crow lives again. Jim Crow, he fell in love with sweet Talitha. Well, they raised children 1 to 3. They had the dark eyes of the Negro and that old Cherokee belief. Then they put Jim Crow to the army like a slave he fought in Vietnam. He lost both legs, he lost his eyesight. Jim Crow no longer was a man. Last night he took Jim Crow up on the mountain, nailed him to a cross and laid a fire on him. Last night a piece of America was a dying, but the ghost of Jim Crow lives again. The ghost of Jim Crow lives again. Jim Crow became a politician, fighting for the rights of the Indians and black, fighting for the rights of the working man on the screen. But the enemies, they were wearing white caps. Late at night when that moon's bright shining, Talitha kneeled down and screamed. Her eyes are filled with bitterness and sorrow, for her lover Jim Crow was a social slave. Last night he took Jim Crow up on the mountain, nailed him to a cross and made a fire on him. Last night the people of America wasn't dying, but the ghost of Jim Crow lives again. The ghost of Jim Crow lives again. The ghost of Jim Crow will live again.